Coral reefs, colorful, peaceful, mesmerizing. What if there was a simple way to make this scene look more real and bring it into our personal lives? Introducing the iQuarium i3G, a compact aquarium that uses a computer tablet like an iPad as the backdrop. The idea is to use videos to change out the background scenery and create different looks for the aquarium. The i3G is not just another fish tank. It is an interactive device that bridges technology with traditional fish keeping. Simply slide out the tablet from the side and change the look of the aquarium with a switch of a button. Comes with a universal 9.7-inch tablet case to house all iPads and other Android devices. One good thing is that many of us have older iPad versions that we don't use anymore, making this a great way to recycle them and put them to good use again. The i3G also comes in white and features three LED lights that change color independently with a remote control. Also included is a set of colored water dancing Bluetooth speakers and sample videos. There are three sections to the aquarium. The front is the viewing area, the middle opening is for the tablet, and the back area is the filter. The uses of the iQuarium i3G are endless. It's great for businesses, as you can use it to advertise your products and services, or simply use it to entertain and relax clients while they're waiting. It is ideal for small offices, and having it on your desktop is really convenient. There is even a USB power port on the front to charge your cell phone as a bonus. With its small footprint, the i3G fits nicely into small bedrooms. Kids especially can start with a simple freshwater setup and learn about fish keeping. After some experience, they can venture into salt water without changing any equipment. The filter is designed to do both fresh and salt. Keeping Nemo has never been easier. For the advanced hobbyists, upgrade on a few optional equipment and set up a Pico Reef. With some creative aquascaping and videos, you can create an amazing tiny coral reef. There are lots of other uses for the i3G, but the most significant is for education. Autistic children have especially shown interest in the aquarium. There is a special ed school called Wabon in Sanford, Maine. After having the aquarium for a week, this is what they said. The benefits afforded by the iQuarium are already evident, as low verbal and previously nonverbal students have shown interest and began speaking at school about the fish. The iQuarium i3G, a fun and creative aquarium for entertaining, educating, and marketing products and services. You'll never look at fish the same again.